whisper to me words in a voice so small, like the one that to Elijah called. Quiet as a candle, bright as the morning sun.
Over and over again, we lay the next spoke down. Over and over again. scripture, drawing lines in the sand and laying borders as tall as towers. I babble on until my voice is gone. This hill I'll die on is about 90 meters of bricks, colored indigo and inscribed with my name and lined with cedar. The words fall flat like cymbals crashing, like molars gnashing. It's like constellations a million years away. Every good intention, every good intention is interpolation, a line we drew in the array. Looking for the faces, looking for the shapes in the silence. All that's left for me to climb to the heavens is the chasm of the night and the matter of time. But I hear the rumble as the tectonic plates start to shake, and I feel my blood pounding like the beat of a drum. It's like constellations a million years away. Every good intention, every good intention is interpolation, a line we drew in the array. Clinging to the faces, clinging to the shapes in the
took forever and a day for the canyons and coasts to erode away. By the weight of the ocean's cyclical motion lay sway. And though the aeons may pass as slow as the sands of an hourglass, every blink we count it claims that even the mountains can change.